In my previous video, you had seen that SHM can be represented by sine and cosine function. Today, you will see circular motion, when projected along horizontal axis, can be represented as an SHM. See an example here. When a circular motion is projected along horizontal axis, it is similar to SHM.